All right, let's take a look at this garden and what are the three things we usually look for. We start with the plants, the equipment used to grow them, and the relationship between the two. Now this picture I've seen forever. I've seen this picture lots of times. Customers have brought it into the store. People seem to think that this is an awesome system, but truly I have no idea what's going on in this garden, and I'll show you why. But first, a word from our sponsor.